This is all the sugar at the moment. It's crazy. I'm just gonna pack a quick lunch. When I'm in a rush and I didn't have time to make lunch, I usually just make like a bento box where I have like veggies and some type of meat. So I'm doing some broccoli. Also gonna add some carrots. Good amount of carrots. I'm also gonna add some cherry tomatoes. Just like a handful of them because I love tomatoes. And then I'm gonna add some salami. This is just hard salami. I'll add like 4 slices. And then I'll pack my hummus and my lunch is ready. The hummus that I like to use is from Trader Joe's. It's their 3-layer hummus. It's so delicious. And that's basically gonna be my lunch for today. Bye, mamas. Have a good day. I love you.
So I'm out of the reduced fat turkey thing. Oh, no. You know, I found them. I'm sorry.
Okay, no problem. No problem. The egg bites, the red pepper ones. It doesn't help that I have a Starbucks in the same shopping center as where my office building is. Makes it so much easier to feed my coffee addiction. So delicious. So about 2 weeks ago, I grabbed some pampas grass from this field that I found near my house, and I put the pampas grass to dry, and today marks 2 weeks since they've been drying, so I think they're ready. But here they are just hanging, and you can tell they're ready when you touch them and nothing falls down. So I think they're ready. I'm going to just plop them in here, and I think the more, the better it'll look. Because it'll look a little bit, oh yeah, that looks beautiful. I think the more full it looks, the better. Oh, I love it. So let's put this like this. Oh yeah, so pretty. Definitely worth the 2 weeks of waiting. So I just finished filming. So I'm working on making some corn pudding for Eric's, my husband. His job is having a like Thanksgiving lunch tomorrow and everyone has to bring a plate, so I'm making him corn pudding to take as his plate. So corn pudding has been like something that I've kind of been like my signature dish for the last, I think I tried it for the first time 2 Thanksgivings ago and it was like a hit. Like it was, people really loved it. It's super easy to make. Like literally you just put everything into a bowl. So that's why I love doing it. So that's what I'm doing right now. So here is how the mixture looks. I'm just mixing it all together, making sure there's not any lumps and that the sugar is nicely blended. That's right. Okay, here goes the first one. And then stick it along down here. So today we're going to be doing a little DIY project and I purchased these chairs at the thrift store. So I'm going to show you guys basically how I revamped these. So I'm basically going to start off by dusting it off because these are fresh, like from the thrift store. I haven't cleaned them or anything. So I want to dust them just to kind of get all the nasty germs and like dust away. Now I'm gonna go ahead and sand the chair down and I'm just using a sand blocker. It's just to take off the gloss so that the paint goes on a little bit easier. So thank you. what one coat looks like. I still have one more coat to do and then the poly to go on top.
Good morning, everyone. Oh, it is 5:56 and we're hitting the gym today. I'm just gonna have some pre-workout. So I do like half a scoop and then I just pour iced water in there. Let's get it. Feeling good and I'm ready for turkey day. I'm ready to eat anything I want, however many times I want. All right, so I'm all ready for work. I'm so excited because today is Wednesday, so it's the day before Thanksgiving. So I'm dressing super casual, super chill. I'm wearing this oversized gray hoodie from H&M. I'm wearing this black blazer from the thrift store. And then I just have tights on and my Huaraches. I'm really excited because hopefully the office closes early today so that I could come home and just enjoy the Thanksgiving break. So.
What time did you work?
I left at 2 o'clock.
Oh, well, you did your nails, huh? Where?
Mm-hmm. Right here next to Santucci's.
Oh, you love me?
I do a lot.
I'm gonna use that.
Oh yeah! Did you put paprika?
Yeah.
Before you go, honey, can you grease the pan that we're gonna use?
I
did. Oh wow, you're on it.
Spread it out.
Today's Thanksgiving. It's finally Thanksgiving. I'm super excited. Eric and I have been so busy all morning. I filmed, I cooked, I filmed and cooked some more. So we made some mac and cheese. As you guys saw, we were preparing the mac and cheese for today, and it's one of the recipes that I found on Pinterest. I'll link it down below. And I also made corn pudding, of course. This is like my third time making it just in this vlog. So I made a large pan and then a smaller pan because this was like leftover. So I'm super excited. Feels pretty sturdy. Oof. I'm gonna put some parsley on top. So my family is doing something a little bit different this year. We're having a soccer tournament before we eat. So that's why I'm not really dressed up, because we're gonna get all sweaty and stuff. So basically, all I'm wearing is just this sweatsuit from Walmart. Comfortable, affordable. And then I'm wearing this big trench from thrift store.
Okay guys, thank you for estar aquí a todos.
Thank you for inviting me.
Uno de mis grandes y grandes sueños cumplidos. Vamos a orar por los alimentos. Padre amado, te damos gracias en esta hora. Te bendecimos, Dios Todopoderoso, por todo lo que haces, lo que has hecho y lo que harás, Señor. En el nombre de Jesús. Amén y amén.
¡Buen provecho!
Here's plate number one.
He shoots webs out of his hands.
Ooh, nice description.
He comes around and gives presents. Eric's last name. And my crush, yeah.
Your crush?
Good morning, everyone.
I'm still in the same clothes as last night. The only thing that I've managed to do is my skincare and my coffee. So today is gonna be nesting mode. Basically, what Eric and I are gonna do is clean the entire house. This is the reality, you guys. So this right here is our winter clothes that I'm gonna be taking out and putting summer clothes in there. I already did my section, but Eric still has a lot of summer clothes out, so we wanna put that away. These are all of the coats that were hanging in our entryway. These are some items that I purchased when we went shopping this week that I need to put away. I am super happy because I'm done cleaning. The room looks so good. I want to show you guys how my closet ended up looking because I basically organized it and I put my winter clothes in there. So here's how the room looked. The bed's made. All that is clear. I cleaned my closet. So I organized my clothes sort of color-coded. I kind of threw away and put away some of the summer clothes, and then I did the same for Eric over here. I really feel like I can't do anything if I don't have a clean space because I just feel so cluttered and so just like, I don't know, just so stuck. I want to show you guys how Eric cleaned while I was working on our bathroom and our room. So while I was cleaning, Eric cleaned down here. Looks great. I'm putting my Christmas tree together, so I'm gonna try to flock it on my own. I got this Santa snow from Walmart. It was only a buck. So I'm gonna try to make it look like it's flocked, but at a much more affordable price because these cans were only $1.80. And I didn't wanna buy a whole new tree just to like, when I can achieve the look in a much more affordable way. So let's try it. So here's how the tree looks after. I really love it because it's not completely frothed. Like you can still see greenery seeping through, but it does add like a much lighter touch to the tree. That's just the first half. I plan on doing a whole decorate with me video. So if that's not up already, then stay tuned for that. And I'll show you guys how I decorate the entire house for Christmas. Hi, can I please get a grande cinnamon dolce latte and also a reduced fat turkey bacon sandwich? So today is super exciting because I am shopping for Christmas decor. I was originally going to decorate today, but I think what I'm gonna do is decorate tomorrow because today I'm on a little bit of a time crunch. I just realized my camera's about to die, so we'll see how much footage we can get. And then later tonight, we're going to the Jonas Brothers concert. Can y'all believe that? My cousin literally texted me last night and was like, "Do you wanna go to the Jonas Brothers concert?" And I'm like, "Of course." So my cousin is actually the drum tech for Baby Rexha. So he is touring. She's touring with the Jonas Brothers, so that means he's touring with both of them. And they're gonna be in town. So he was like, "Come on, come to the concert." So I'm so excited because the Jonas Brothers has been like, they're like my dream. I absolutely love them. I used to have the biggest crush on Nick Jonas. He was literally like my husband in my eyes. But I'm really excited. Tonight's gonna be a good night. Okay, now we're ready to go. Coffee in hand, let's go shopping. So this year I'm doing like mixed metals. So I feel like this is perfect because this little package right here, because it has rose gold and gold. Oh, thank you. I also really need a tree skirt because I don't have one. I don't know if I want to do a basket. because I kind of like that look, or if I want to do like an actual skirt. Y'all, it looks like everything's gone. I think I'm a little late to the party. I'm definitely getting scented pine cones because these smell so good. I love the smell of pine cones, so I'm gonna put those in the tree. So I found the tree skirts. Oh my gosh, there's so many nice ones. I don't know which one I want. These are all the tree skirts. I don't know if I wanna go like brown, or if I wanna do like a classic white. But I kind of want just like a knitted white one, but I don't see, like, I like these puffballs on the ends, but I don't like this like champagne. I kind of like this one, but I don't know if I'm a big fan of this brown right here. Hopefully they have another section with more, because I should have came earlier. So I'm thinking I'm going to be decorating fake gifts, like just cardboard boxes that we have around the house. So I'm going to do some with this gift wrap, which is kind of just like brown craft paper. And I'm also going to get a white one. Yeah, because I already have one that's white and gold. So I think that's good. And I'll like kind of use ribbon and some greenery to decorate it. Ooh, this is good. These white ornaments are only $10. I think I'm gonna take this as well. This is literally what I'm trying to go for. This is perfect. This right here, this, all of this, that's like my vibe. That's what I want to achieve. All right guys, so my camera died, so I'm gonna be vlogging for my phone, which I think is a little bit more comfortable, but I think I'm gonna get this tree skirt. It has like fur on the ends, so I decided to change the tree skirt. I got this one instead, which is like a beige one that has like little patterns at the bottom, because I just feel like the gray, it's a little bit too matchy with our living room. Why am I in the Halloween section? Okay, so I'm all ready for the concert. I didn't have enough time to show you guys what I bought. I wanted to do like a haul of everything that I got, but I didn't have enough time because I had to get ready for the concert. I'm here with my Coda. Coda, say hello to the people. So Eric's dropping me off at my aunt's house because he's gonna be at his brother's house, which is right down the road. So this is what I'm wearing. I wasn't even able to show you guys my outfit, but basically I'm wearing this like trench coat. It's like a nice tan coat that I've been wearing all winter long, this cream turtleneck, some high-waisted jeans, and then I'm also wearing my huaraches. Honestly, I haven't been to a concert in a very long time, so I don't even know what people wear nowadays, but I just wanted to be comfortable, and that's it. I'm excited to see the Jonas Brothers. It's like a childhood dream come true.